Hi students, this is Alex here. In the problem, we have a cubical container. The side is 6.5 meters. This is paint on the entire outer surface. The diagram is a cubical container. This is the entire outer surface paint. This is full of outside and full of paint. Cost and then so first one find the area to be painted. Area to be painted equal to total surface area of cube. The cube side 6.5 is small a. Small a equal to 6.5. So this formula 6a square. So a value substitution 6.5 whole square. 6.5 into 6.5. So, multiplication 5, 25, 2, 6, 5 are 30, 32. Then 6, 5 are 30, 6, 6, 36, 39. Add 4 to 25, the 2 decimal place move. So, 6 into 42.25. 6 and multiply 6 5s are 30, 6 2s are 12 plus 3 15 item, and again 12 plus 1 13 item, and 24 25. So total 2 decimal move pannum bodhu namakku kedaikiradhu 253.5, and idoda unit pathina meter la kuduthirukanga. So inga adula meter square appdi varum. Cost of painting is at the rate of ₹24 per meter square. So cost of painting in the value into 24. So 253.5 into 24. So 5 4 are 20, 2 4 3 12 plus 2 14 item, the balance 1 item, 5 4s are 20, plus 1 set 21, 2 4s are 8, 9, 10. Padutthu 2 alo multiply panna, 10 item, the balance 1 item, 3 2s are 6, plus 1, 7, 5 2s are 10, the balance 1 item, 2 2s are 4, plus 1, 5. So, in the latte add pannum bodhu, 0, 4, 8, 0, 6. One decimal move pannum. But total cost of painting is rupees 6084.